In the far-off snowy kingdom of Winnipeg, there lived a princess named Bella. Bella was just like every other little girl. She loved to shop, dress up, sing along to Frozen, and even collect Shopkins. Then a few lesser-minded people told her that she can't use the girls' bathroom, and bullied her into not using it. The only reason given to warrant this treatment was because she was born transgender. So she and her family took it to court in an effort to tear down the face of fear and discrimination. And after a lengthy time, and never backing down once, they won. They did it because even though times were tough and seemed dark, Bella showed herself to be brave like a princess should. Through her strength and courage, she has inspired many to stand up against discrimination and bullying. So this is for Bella and all the other princes or princesses who have faced or are facing discrimination. You go get them, Bella. You show them what's what.
You can be amazing. You can turn a phrase into a weapon or a drug. You can be the outcast to be the backlash of somebody's lack of love. Or you can start speaking up. Nothing's gonna hurt you the way the words do when they settle beneath your skin. Kept on the inside and no sunlight. Sometimes a shadow wins. But I wonder what would happen if you say what you wanna say and let the words fall out.
like to build a snowman. Okay,